Apple's Notes app, one of my favorite app, and I can protect it by setting up a password to lock and unlock it. But hey, sometimes it gets annoying if I forgot the Notes password. So is there any way to reset it and recover it? I guess yes. Hello all, I'm Nikhil from iGeeksBlog, and today in this video, I'll guide you to understand how you can use Notes app locking feature, and if you forgot the password, then how you can reset it. But hey, before I share this with you all, I would like to request you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon so you never miss any update from us. Now, if you have done that, let's first talk about how you can set password to Notes. Okay, before we set password to Notes, let me first understand there are two different type of notes that are stored on your iPhone. One, which are synced with iCloud, which you can access on your iPhone, iPad, Mac, iPod, whatever the Apple product you are using with the same iCloud account. And the other one is only stored on your iPhone. So you can set different password for both of these notes. One password for the notes which are synced to your iCloud account, and the different password which are only stored on your iPhone. To set password, navigate to Settings, open Notes, tap on Password. As I mentioned earlier, you can set different password for iCloud and Notes on your iPhone. So from here, you can set different password. Now select the option and this will prompt you to set a password. Enter the password, verify the password, add a hint that you can remember, and make sure you toggle on the switch next to use Face ID or Touch ID. This will help you to lock and unlock the notes without entering a password. This will also help you to unlock the notes if you forgot your password. Tap on Done. Now password has been set. Now navigate to Notes app, open a note that you want to lock. Tap on the three dots, tap on lock, and boom, now tap on the lock icon. Your note is locked. To view it, just tap on view note, and that verifies my Face ID and unlocked it. So just in a case if my iPhone is not able to verify my Face ID or Touch ID, it will ask for a password. So now if there is no longer need to lock this app, just tap on the three dots and remove the lock. This will remove the lock from the notes. So you know all about locking apps and secure it from unwanted user. But what if you forgot the password? Hey, I received so many comments and messages on my Instagram account, iGeeksBlog, wherein you guys are asking how to reset the Notes app password which you forgot. Okay, let me show you how. So to reset Notes password, navigate to Settings, Notes, Password, select the account, Reset Password. This will ask you for your Apple ID if you are resetting your password for the notes which are synced to your iCloud. Enter the password, tap on OK, tap on Reset Password, enter a new password, verify that password, enter a hint, and again make sure to toggle on switch next to use Face ID or Touch ID on your iPhone and tap on Done. So just in a case if you forget the password for the notes which are stored on your iPhone, you can reset the password for that too. To do that, select On My iPhone, Reset Password, enter the iPhone passcode, tap on Reset Password, enter a new password, verify it, enter a hint, make sure to toggle on the switch next to use Face ID or Touch ID, and tap on Done. So that was easy, and now you can use Notes app like a pro, or like me, right? And you can secure your notes by setting up a password. So please do make sure while you are setting up a password, you are adding a perfect hint and also taking a note of that password. I hope this video is helpful for you. If it is, then please give a big thumbs up to this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm Nikhil signing off. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay connected.